Hi guys, it's Jason here bringing you another video, and this week is the University of Oregon going up against Wyoming. Wyoming is 2-0 on it this season. They beat Air Force and Montana. Air Force, they won at 17-13, Montana at 17-12, pretty much the same score. Wyoming is led by the quarterback Keith Gordon. He's thrown for 374 yards, 2 touchdowns, 1 INT, 13 in the rush of Riddick. Rick has 121 yards and a touchdown. Ruffin has 10 catches and 144. Not really impressive. Oregon, we all know about Oregon. Marcus Mariota has 585 yards with 6 touchdowns this season. Freeman, surprisingly, leads the team in rushing, 164 on the ground with 4 touchdowns, 2 of them coming last week. Oregon, coming off of the big victory against Michigan State at home, 46-27. You could have catch watching this game, Wyoming versus Oregon on the Pac-12 Networks at 11 o'clock Pacific time. The line that Vegas has is 43 points in favor of Oregon. If I'm a betting man, I say that Oregon don't cover. I say Oregon wins big, leads by 35. I think this should be a whole home game. Hopefully no one gets hurt. What I'm looking for watching this game, the offense just clicks. Defense plays fast and whatnot, and let's not make this Wyoming team feel like they could win this ballgame. Let's just blow them out and just execute. That's the bottom line. Execute and don't have a hangover after last week's game. That's what I'm looking for. It should be a blowout. Let's not kid ourselves. So I think Oregon wins big. Once again, Oregon, Wyoming. They play Saturday. It should be a great game if you're a Duck fan. So I think Oregon wins big. Once again, I have my recap video on a Sunday. And go Ducks!